This program is brought to you by Link TV for educational and non-commercial use only. Mosaic, a daily news program from Link TV, presents a selection of news reports from independent and state-controlled broadcasters from throughout the Middle East.
أهلا بكم إلى نشرة الأخبار. أعلنت موسكو اليوم أنها قتلت زعيم الحرب الشيشانية شامل بازاييف.
Moscow announced today that Chechen rebel leader Shamil Basayev was killed in an operation carried out in the Russian Caucasus region. Russian President Vladimir Putin considered his death a just punishment for one of the most radical Chechen separatists. Basayev's death will contribute to the weakening of Chechen resistance despite the appointment of a new unidentified Chechen leader.
الذي قتل في شيشان في 17 من يونيو الماضي.
ليست هذه المرة الأولى التي تعلن فيها روسيا عن قتلها شامل بازاييف، لكن جهاز الاستخبارات الروسية يجزم هذه المرة بأن جثة بازاييف وجدت بين جثث مقاتلين شيشان آخرين قتلوا معه.
This is not the first time that Russia announces the killing of Shamil Basayev. However, this time Russian intelligence confirmed that the body of Basayev was found among other bodies of Chechen fighters who were killed together in a clash with Russian forces. Russian authorities did not give details about the circumstances of the Chechen leader's death. They said that a truck carrying explosives was destroyed while Basayev and his companions were preparing to launch an attack on Ingushetia, a Russian republic that borders Chechnya. For many years, Basayev topped the Russian authorities' most wanted list of Chechen rebels, even though he lost his lower left leg after stepping on a landmine in 2000. Russia was successful in assassinating other Chechen leaders, but for a long time, it was unable to capture or assassinate Basayev due to his superior ability to disguise himself and his extensive knowledge of the region. He also enjoyed wide support among rebels and other Chechens who rejected living under Russian rule. Basayev's name is connected with many bloody attacks for Russians. The most violent among these was an attack on a school in Beslan in September 2004, which culminated in the killing of more than 330 students and teachers when Russian forces attempted to dismantle a siege laid by Basayev's rebel fighters around the school. Basayev was also the mastermind behind an attack on a hospital in the southern Russian city of Budyonovsk in June 1995, where hundreds of hostages were taken. 110 of them were killed when Russian forces attempted to end the hostage situation. Basayev justified his terrorist attacks, saying that Russian civilians were legitimate targets in his struggle to bring